In this video, let us see the working of random, range and round functions of math class. First one is math.randomOf. It returns a random number between 0 and 1. It returns a positive double value. So, the value is greater than or equal to 0.0 and less than 1.0. Let us see the examples. Math.randomOf equal to 0.27689 and so on. Next time if you execute the same math.random function, math.randomOf equal to 0.92441 and so on. Similarly, whenever we execute the random function, we will get a value between 0.0 and 1.0. Look at the third example, math.randomOf into 10. Here with this second example's answer, its value will become 9.24431 and so on, because you are multiplied this answer with 10. That means when you multiply this random function's answer with 10, we will get a value between 1 and 10. Okay, the next function is math.printof. Math.printof an argument is here. It rounds off a real number. This argument A should be a real number. That real number means it should contain a decimal point, decimal value, to the nearest mathematical integer. It returns a double value, that nearest to the value to the argument. That is, here it is A, and is equal to a mathematical integer. If two double values that are mathematical integers are equally close, the result is the integer value that is even. If the argument value is already equal to the mathematical integer, then nammal kodukkunna mathematical argument ennu parayunnathu the mathematical integer not already equal anengil, then the result will be same as the argument. Mathematical integers find out cheyumbo ee mathematical integers illa values equally, both are equally close anengil, the result ennu parayunnathu inde even value, mathematical integers ile even value aayirikkum. Let us see with the examples. The first example, math.printof 14.767, the result will be 15.0. how? To mathematical integers, nearest to 14.767 are 14 and 15. Then you have to find the integer that is nearest among these two integers. Find the difference between the given number and the mathematical integers. Let us see the working. 14.767 minus 14, that is the first nearest mathematical integer, then you will get 0.767. The second mathematical integer is 15, and you have to find the difference from that. 15 minus 14.767 equal to 0.233. From these answers, it is very obvious that 0.233 is less than 0.767. Hence, the integer 15 is near to 14.767. And so the result is 15.0. Let us see another example. Math.printof 15.5 would return 16.0. It is similar to the action round of n. When we think, it is similar to the math.round of, but there is a difference. 15.5 minus 15 is equal to 0.5. We are finding the difference between the mathematical integer and the given argument. Then 16 minus 15.5 is equal to 0.5. That is, the mathematical integers near to 15.5 are 15 and 16, and we are finding the difference between these mathematical integers and the given argument. Both, in both cases, we got 0.5. Both are equal. Since both integers are equally close, it returns the integer which is even. So we will get the answer 16.0. Look at another example, math.printof 14.5. It would return 14.0. How? Here the difference between mathematical integers and the arguments are 14 minus 14.5 is equal to 0.5. 15 minus 14.5 is equal to 0.5. Here also both the answers are same. That is, the difference between the nearest mathematical integers. Here the nearest mathematical integers are 14 and 15, and from that mathematical integers, when we find the difference, we got in both cases 0.5. Now the same rule, that is, since both the integers are equally close, it returns integer which is even. From 14 and 15, we will get the even number, that is 14. So the answer will be 14.0. Here it is double value, it return a double value, so the answer is 14.0. Then next is marked out round off. It returns the rounded value up to the nearest integer. Here the importance is the marked out round off returns an int data, not double value. It returns the data, return data type is int. Let us see the examples. Example 1, marked out round off 5.5 is equal to 6, not 6.0. Marked out round off 5.25 is equal to 5. Here, if the decimal values are 0.5 or below 0.5, then the lowest mathematical integer will return. Otherwise, the highest mathematical integer will return. So, in the third example, marked out round of 5.75 will give the answer 6. Okay, thank you.